Whew. All right. Whew. Set the camera to the bottom right. There we go. Yami Yugioh. I have two Greebos. Tribute this card. Excavate the top 5 cards of your deck. Add one spell slash trap to your hand. Send the remaining cards to the graveyard. I have Timaeus. I thought Karibo from that. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Banish this card, end the battle phase. That could be useful. One trap card left in my deck. Well, this kind of sucks. When a monster is destroyed by battle and sent to your graveyard, discard your entire hand. Then target one of those monsters' special summon. If you do, oh. If he hits the monster and Rope of Life activate, never mind. They didn't destroy my monster. If this card with special summon target one other face up on the field, equip this card to it. While this card is equipped to the monster, to a monster by this effect, negate the first effect activated by your opponent during each battle phase. So, also, after that, the equipped monster can take a second attack during this battle phase. So, send Queen Snipe, okay. We'll see how this plays out. He's gonna destroy that. I need to hope to God that I can pull Monster Reborn.
Again.
What's going on? What? Who's there? Who's calling me? Oh, Brandon!
These nuts.
Eight. Get out of here with that. That's what we like to see. Alright. Back on track. Seal of Orichalcos. Summon Skull.
Drinking a tea and smoking some weed.
Destroy Seal of Orichalcos. What? That doesn't destroy Seal of Orichalcos? Oh, yeah, I should probably read next time. Can't be destroyed by card effects. And I should have attacked there, but I didn't. Watch yourself!
What did I do?
Christ! What do you want? How many more monsters do you have? Come on, and give me a 4-star, please. I'll take a 4-star. Ask and you shall receive. Let's go. Should be dead on this next turn if he doesn't have anything over 1500. Yep, he's dead. Alright. And we win. We win. We're just too good. Easy. Come on.
Darts.
Let's try. Takes two to tango.
Farts.
Farts and darts. Hopefully that can take a chunk of his life points if he attacks. 600, not bad. That 2000's not good though. Well, actually it doesn't matter since I can summon Dark Magician Girl. Now I just need to hope to God he doesn't have Seal of Orichalcos or anything that can up his damage. Ah! All right, so one trap from your hand or field to the graveyard. Yeah, if only I had that. It can make a second attack during each battle phase. Also, if it attacks a defense position monster, inflict piercing damage. Or, at the start of the damage step, if it battles an opponent's monster, you can roll a six-sided die, banish that opponent's monster until the standby. Oh. Yeah, banish hammer. Have messed up because I did not summon before I made that move. Okay. I see! Pot of Greed and Graceful Charity, not bad at all. Mirror Force must be special summoned with Legend of Heart. When the card's special summoned, you can target one face-up spell trap on the field. Banish that. Once per turn, when the card's targeted for an attack, you can target one effect monster in your graveyard. Until the end phase of your next turn, the card's name becomes that target's original. They replace the effect of that target's original effect. So practically, it becomes a different card. Alright. Well, there's my Legend of Heart. Cannot be destroyed by a battle with a monster that has 1900 attack or more. That is really good. Not gonna lie. Gamma the Magnum Warrior. Okay, one. Oh, but these are all so good. Oh. check this. I have to discard one. I can't check that list. Tribute one warrior monster. Banish up to three legendary dragon spells with different names. If you do special that many legendary knight monsters with different names in your hand. Okay, so play that. You know, it sucks, but I'm gonna do it. Get rid of Gamma. And I gotta get rid of another one. Okay. I guess get rid of Gardner. I can't play that yet. So we'll play him as defense for right now. Hopefully now I'll be able to play Legend of Heart. No, what? Do I not have a warrior monster that I can do? Oh, I shouldn't have gotten rid of Gardner. Alright, I'll just play that. Hope to God that I can draw a warrior. No, but I got a second Legendary of Hearts. And or Graveyard. So I can actually use these. Goddess Bow. Sent to the Graveyard. Legendary Knight. Because when I do this... Yeah, I can summon them from my hand deck or graveyard. Okay, that makes sense now. Now I can play Legend of Heart. Select cards to banish. Claw of Hermos. Banish another card. Yes. Fang of Critiz. Summon. Cards targeted for attack. Target one trap in your graveyard. Okay. Set that as the target. It's activated this turn. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Target one face-up spell trap. Banish that. When it's targeted for an attack, you can target one spell in your graveyard. Set that target. Okay. And this one. Okay, so summon Critiz and Timaeus. Activate the effect of Critiz and banish this card. Play your Mirror Force just to be safe. Set down Legend of Heart as a fake. Battle phase. Ojama. Oh god. This token cannot be used as a tribute, but when it's destroyed, the controller takes 300 damage. Uh oh. It's actually not bad though. Clever. Mm-hmm. have any Dark Magicians in here? Dark Magician Girl. No, not a single Dark Magician. So, play this. If that's not Mirror Force, call the Haunted. Close one. It is so close. Oh, it's so close. How did he? How did he? That said, increased by 500, and yet he got to 3,500. Excuse me? All right then. Be that way. All right, Timaeus. We got Timaeus and Hermos. Hermos. Everyone who wants to pronounce the name, but Gardner. Once again, I set the thing wrong. I hate extra decks. I hate all the cards. I hate them all. How many Dark Magician Girls are you gonna give me? There's nothing. Absolutely nothing, man. Like, could you give me something else other than Dark Magician Girl? Or, as a matter of fact, give me one of the cards that actually combine with her? You know, that'd be nice. Like, Legend of Heart. There we go. That's an amazing one. And I have her moss in my hand. Okay. I should have banished this one. I don't know what I'm doing. Hello, Bradley. How do you do? Up, just need a pull for Mirror Force. Hope to God, Mirror Force or something. Not that, no. Thank you. Yes. Mirror Force, thank you. Yes. What tells you that? Just one opponent. Holy Christ, what an amazing draw. Target one spell in your graveyard, okay. Name place is that. Okay, don't want that. You gave me all three of the Magnet Warriors, but you never gave me the card that can actually summon the guy. Like, ugh. Check it out later. Try something. Thank you. you joking me? I had 3 useless cards, and then my next turn after I saved myself, you gave me the same card. Oh, finally! Something! Yes. Don't have any monsters, don't put anything on the field. Dark hole! Cannot be destroyed by battle or your opponent's card effects. The opponent cannot target it with card effects. Also, it cannot attack your opponent directly. If the card leaves the field, destroy that monster. When this monster leaves the field, destroy this card. If he doesn't pull something that can revive anybody. And a Karibo. Let's go! How many monsters is he gonna pull? Yes, thank you, God! Activate this. Destroy that. Finally! Oh! 200 life points left and I beat him. Oh. final duel. Yugi Moto versus Yami Yugi. So I'm fighting an opponent practically with the same deck as me. This card is added from your deck to your hand by a card effect. You can special summon the card. Holy crap! Good thing I got Mirror Force. Holy crap. Am I winning? I indeed am. Thank you. Select one card to banish, and then after my next turn, it'll come back.
Night.
After this card inflicts battle damage to your opponent by a direct attack, you can send this in special summon.
Wow. Can't beat me.
That's bad, okay. So once I get to Swordsman level 7, I can't activate anything else. That's really bad. Okay. Hopefully, this might be it. Special summons Dark Magician. Yeah, come on, hit me with another one. Oh wait, he can't attack because I have Swords of Revealing Light. If I get my trap card here, this is insane. Buster Blader gains 500 for each dragon in my deck or graveyard. Card gains how much? 500 attack for each spell counter on it. So every time he draws a card. Okay. During your standby of your next turn after the fifth spell counter is placed, you can send this card with 5 spell counters on to the graveyard and automatically summon the level 8. Now that. Monster you control would be destroyed by battle. You could send one rock type monster from your deck to the graveyard instead.
game? That's game.
Holy crap. It's time to duel. Now I have to go back and do every single reverse duel. But I'm not about to do that. Okay. Now it's time to move on to GX. Yay, fusion summons! Yes, fusion colors. I violet colored. Yes, 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 yes. Ah, Christ, the elemental heroes. I totally forgot Jaden plays with these. It sucks. First, set them elemental hero Clayman. This is gonna suck. When a monster you control is destroyed by battle and set to the graveyard, special summon one level 4 lower elemental hero from your hand or deck. When an opponent declares an attack against a face-up elemental hero you control, switch control of the opponent's attacking monster with the targeted monster you control. Player, turn player can fusion summon one fusion monster from their extra deck without. Oh! There's Avion. Another skyscraper. See? Again? This is annoying. The Titan. Mm-hmm. I remember this guy.
Yeah, I whooped him. Yeah, this guy got absolutely destroyed whenever I watched the episode and it happened. During your opponent's standby, draw cards until you have four in your hand. If you do, can I take a turn? Thank you. If you do, take your next step. Holy crap!
Sparkman and Clem.
Only really thing that I like about Jaden's deck is that skyscraper card literally can come in handy so many times.
You got rid of my clay man? Really?
Oh, there's Burst Initrix. Sparkman. You know, that's not bad. I will gladly take that. Now, Zane absolutely whooped Jaden in the first fight. If Cyber Dragon's in your graveyard, you can activate these effects. You have three more in your graveyard at the card's activation. Activate both effects and resolve in sequence. You only activate one repair plant per turn. Add one light machine from your deck to your hand. Target one light machine monster in your graveyard. Shuffle that target into your deck. Okay. Can make you cannot special summon any monsters during the turn you activate its effect except machine monsters. This card's banished. You can target one cyber dragon you control. It cannot be destroyed by battle. Ooh. Occurs in attack position, negate any spell trap effects that target one machine monster you control. When this card's destroyed, okay, yep, put this one out. Hello. Ah, clever.
Thank you.
I don't have a multiplication card. Can I have my card now?
Thank you.
Works fine. I wanted to level him up. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. He's summoning again? Broken. I'm going to bed.